Hello there.
Right, now I'm going with my dick in my hands, fresh, made from Birmingham, my two steel balls, and I'm ready to shove it up the asses from those creatures. Right, Tommy? You have to tell them that no one fucks with the beaky blinders, right?
Well, I don't know. I'm not very creative with names, so create. And hereby, hi. What's good, mates? Tino here. To Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Remade. Remaked. Remastered. In hard mode.
Be forgotten. The shadow.
For example,
me.
The good sex with the X, right?
My name is Daniel.
Daniel? My name is Boxy. A fan remaster came out, a mod for Amnesia the Dark Descent, so we are playing that. Amnesia Machine for Pigs. We just never talk about this chapter, okay? Like, it never happened. It's just not a game. It never existed. And we don't even talk about why I left Rebirth unfinished. It's just, we don't talk about, okay? I mean, you guys know me at this point. Who would I be if I finished the game on my channel? I never finish games, rarely. Only game I finished was Silent Hill 2 in recent years. I mean, one finished game a year is already enough, okay? We break it twice. Well, it's unbreakable. It's like a Nokia phone or something. Wasn't the broom hidden in here? Alright. Give me the broom. My Nimbus 2001.
Told you Nimbus 2001. How did you get
home? Hell yeah. Pretty big. Of course. Freaking Wingardium Leviosa. You shall not pass! You gotta be kidding me. Daniel, you too weak or something? Wow. Did you hear that? That was the noise from Silent Hill doors. Specifically from Silent Hill 2 in the Lakeview Hotel. Yeah, well, the oil for the steak. Giving your meat a good oil drop.
Yeah, boy.
What, huh? Are we in Jurassic Park or something? I said it, Silent Hill 2 doors. What? First Jurassic Park and long extincted creatures, then now courtesans and prostitutes and... Is this Vegas or something? Nice. Very interesting, yeah, cool Daniel, wow, thanks, Nice. Hell yeah. You see that? Huh? Alexander? Making a mess in your castle. Imagine him. Who was there? What mongrel made this disaster in my castle? What is this thing? Oh, holy crap, the rectals are
gotcha.
A little bit out of control here. This little prick. I knew you can trust him. Yeah, always. And it punches like George Foreman. And a weird guy. I asked him, what is this? He told me, a blue light. I asked him, what does it do?
What does this one?
It's a blue light.
What does it do?
Turns blue.
I see.
I'm pulling books. Oh, it wasn't the right one. Oh no, a simulation. We have to hide. But I don't do that, it's just a simulation. There's nothing going on outside.
Oh, hi Mark.
It's a monster!
But I think we are safe at this moment. Look, I said we're safe. Oh yeah, the wine cellar. I have good memories of that. Interesting. Holy crap. Chill, bro.
Understandable. Have a nice day.
Close the door. I guess you reckon too that this is no place to fap alone peacefully. Constantly hearing bottles clanking together, so there's gotta be someone invisible or on the upper floor having a blast over time while I'm searching there in the dark. That stuff is white. It's just ectoplasm. It's nothing else but ectoplasm. Alright, it's not. No. They had it coming. Too much booze. I did not hit her, okay? I did not. Daniel is on some next level strongman shit. His powerlifting career. He's moving boulders around the room. Hold up. Hold on. I'm not finished yet. Oh no, right. Got things mixed up. Oh, we're finally here. Wanted to rush on top of the box, having my strategy planned and then... Because we got the scariest thing in this Amnesia game here, making sure that I don't cock block myself by running against those crates. Help! Help! Need to get him distracted long enough. Are you kidding me?
Ouch!
He wasn't even... Fuck this game.
I'm insane with anger!
You sound hungry, so... Grab a leg. Whoa. Sounds like Fast and Furious. The V8 engine is getting faster and faster. Damn, Daniel, back at it again. His name is literally Daniel. Okay, hey, look at this. Jackpot. Just carve a hole in there and then... Oh, really? Wow, it's not working. Oh, hold on. And the machine room is locked.
This is illegal, you know.
Well, now I'd like to torture Alexander as well. I hate to see things like that, or even hear them.
I'm losing my mind! It's time for an ass whooping!
I guess that's the wiener of Alexander himself. Stupid prick, and that's him. Yeah, it says A. For asshole. Well, finding three handrail parts wasn't that hard. Holy shit! No, I'm not afraid. What the fuck? No! No!
Ouch!
Help! Holy shit! It's gone. No, it's still following me. No, I'm be gone.
Come on, you can't. What? No fucking shit!
Help anyone! I swear, I just want to go home.
Is this Pokemon who got kidnapped or something?
No! Get away from me!
Oh my god! This freaking weirdo Sims are having fun with her. It won't budge. Seems like, or reminds me of Call of Cthulhu, Dark Corners of the Earth. Jack! His name is Jack! With his, it won't budge, it won't open. Put my just catching pot down there and pick it up.
Dad, Daddy!
Give me your juice!
Oh yes, Daddy.
Cool, we got the bazooka juice. Pardon? Good old Halo Reach. Oh shit! Farting around it because it's some high explosive chemical that might combust in contact with gas, but nope, I was wrong. Yeah, I'm not interested into the simp stuff, okay? Let the simps be their simps because they didn't got what they wanted. Paid $1,000 a month, actually, sorry, $1,000 donation each week. Nice bread, need some wine, red wine. I personally never drank red wine, but the pane molto buono, eh? The buono, si? Minchia che buono. Wow, pazzesco sto pane.
Hello there.
I just opened the freaking door. Okay, no. Tino, stay cool, okay? Too fast. Never saw me coming, never saw me going. In my new Ferrari sneakers, cooperation with Kangaroo Super Shoes.
Right, now I'm going with my dick in my hands, fresh, made from Birmingham. In my hands, my two steel bolts, and I'm ready to shove it up the aces from those creatures. Right, Tommy? You have to tell them, each and every time, that no one fucks with the Peaky Blinders, right? Light shining at the end of the tunnel, in the bleak midwinter.
Oh, yeah, then I want to touch that flame. Ouch, it hurt. Pokemon Yellow, Pokemon Blue, Pokemon Red, awesome. Now we just need to find a Game Boy Color and then... No,
the this is not happening.
So, keep staying cool.
My heart is frozen. My boots made out of steel. Psst.
Yeah, cool. Awesome. I've been sneaking there around for a quarter hour or something. With 0.02 miles per hour, as you can see here. Just to keep myself safe.
Oh, thank God! Like I didn't knew where it was hidden.
Now, but in order to get this key, we need to train legs at least 2 times a week. Because a man ought to have a cigar after every dinner. And then I told my wife, come on, get to this door and run! Guys, guess what? Guess freaking what? Another game I glitched. I don't know what happened, but... I somehow have a hand for bugging and glitching out games so I can finish them. Because as you can see here, there's something invisible stopping me. So you're telling me that those things... Because normally you would have something in here that doesn't fit on this spoke. Oh, it fits there, on the invisible spoke. The machinery we can see. Dang it. I was about to say, hey, look, I finished the game. With only 45% of the content. But I can't find the oven for the coal pieces. Well, yeah, hell yeah, thanks for tuning in. I glitched the game. Have a good day for having warm waffles.